A fire in Clay County damages a house. This afternoon, firefighters went to 3861 West County Road, 675 North in Brazil. According to Posey Township Fire Chief Cody Bernard, a clogged chimney in the fireplace caused the fire. A hole had to be cut in the home's roof to put out that fire. No one was injured.